Hi friends, my name is Bianca. I'm a fashion enthusiast and I post fashion content at least once a week. Today, I'm excited to share some back-to-school outfits with you because Lukin have generously granted me the opportunity to pick a couple of items from their website. Lukin is a well-known Korean fashion brand that has built a reputation by offering stylish clothing inspired by K-pop, Y2K and IQB styles. They cater primarily to Gen Z fashion enthusiasts who are looking for budget-friendly and trendy clothing options. So, if you're someone who loves staying ahead of the fashion curve without emptying your wallet, keep watching. Lukin kindly provided an exclusive discount code for my audience. So, you get a 20% discount if you use the code Bianca20. All you have to do is to click the link in the description below, use the code, and consider enhancing your fall wardrobe with Lukin. Oh, and they also offer free shipping worldwide, so happy shopping! For the first outfit, I decided to match this charming white ruffled miniskirt with a deep navy blue sweatshirt. It's a look I've spotted all over Pinterest, and its chic and trendy vibe almost feels too good for a typical school day. The skirt actually comes with attached pants underneath, so it's safe to wear it even on those windy fall days. The sweatshirt is incredibly cozy and the sleeping bear print definitely gives that vibe because whenever I've worn this outside, everyone commented on how cute it looks. I love the contrast of a sweatshirt casually draping over a miniskirt. It's such a lovely combination of sporty and feminine style. As for accessories, I opted for my trusty New Balance paired with white socks, a trend that seems to be everywhere this season. To complete the look, I added a beige corduroy book bag. And of course, a set of headphones to make the world sound better. Next, for a stylish yet comfortable back-to-school look, I've put together a classic ensemble for you. I've chosen an almost basic white t-shirt and a pair of grey nylon shorts. This combination gives off a timeless and relaxed vibe, perfect for your school day activities. The t-shirt is described as oversized, but that wasn't exactly the case for me, so if you're looking for an oversized fit, I recommend ordering a bigger size. On the other hand, the nylon shorts are comfortable and definitely suitable for various sports activities. As for footwear, I've gone for the reliable Birkenstocks, paired with white socks. To carry my school essentials, I've chosen a black leather bag. For colder days, I swapped out the Birkenstocks for a pair of black Adidas Samba and added a grey hoodie. The fact that it has a zipper is perfect for those days where you don't know exactly how to dress because the temperature keeps changing drastically throughout the day. For the next outfit, I've gone for a classic school uniform-inspired look. It features a crisp white shirt paired with a sleek black miniskirt, topped with a cozy cable knit sweater. The white shirt is a breeze to iron and it doesn't crease easily. It brings a touch of simplicity to the look, making it versatile enough for school and beyond. When paired with the black miniskirt, it adds a fun and carefree vibe while still maintaining a neat appearance. The dark blue cable knit sweater adds warmth and texture. It has somewhat brownish buttons, so it's not only cozy but also stylish, making it perfect for those cooler school days. For a different styling option for the same black skirt, I've paired it with a stretchy off white top layered beneath a relaxed khaki blouse. Because the skirt is so versatile, it plays well with various tops. The stretchy white top gives off a snug and flattering fit, making it a comfy choice for a day filled with activities. Layered over it, the khaki blouse adds a laid-back touch to the ensemble. For footwear, I've once again chosen the reliable Birkenstocks and white socks combo. And for a touch of color and practicality, I've opted for a beige corduroy bag to carry my books. Make sure to grab your headphones and you're ready to go. From my own experience, I found Lukin's clothing to be of high quality, and I appreciate how each piece adds a unique touch to my wardrobe. If you prefer a more modest look, consider swapping the skirt for a black midi cargo skirt. Personally, I really like this skirt. I was initially worried about the sizing of some items, including this skirt, since I ordered everything in the smallest size available. However, everything fits perfectly. You can find my measurements in the descriptions, but I have to mention that my body type and size are usually more suited for Korean sizes, which tend to be slightly smaller than European sizes. For the next outfit, I kept the skirt and paired it with a stretchy white tube top that comes with built-in boob pads, allowing you to rock this look without the need for a bra. To top it off, I've added an incredibly cute fine knit sweater that's currently a favorite in my wardrobe. I feel like the sweater adds a cozy and stylish layer to this ensemble, ensuring you stay warm and trendy during the school day. It makes me feel studious and looking like I spend most of my day in the library reading books. It's perfect for those busy school days when you want to look great without sacrificing comfort. For the next one, I decided to switch things up a bit by replacing the skirt with a pair of wide cargo track pants. And let me tell you, these pants are incredibly comfortable. What makes these pants truly unique is the adjustable string feature. This allows you to gather and cinch in the pants, giving you the option to make them shorter and adding a whole new level of versatility. Not only will you be comfortable, but you'll also be able to showcase your personal style with this added touch. Now let's move on to another casual and laid-back outfit featuring a light beige top combined with a pair of black track pants. The top adds a touch of simplicity and elegance to this ensemble. The scoop neck design is flattering and comfortable, making it a perfect choice for a relaxed yet stylish look. The drawstring not only adds a functional element, but also allows you to adjust the fit to your liking. The pants are made from 100% cotton, which reminds me to mention Lukin's involvement in environmental health and their commitment to ethical and sustainable local production practices. This outfit is all about embracing comfort and style effortlessly. It's ideal for those casual days when you want to look and feel relaxed while still maintaining a touch of fashion. For the next one, I added a dark grey padded tube top and a grey hoodie because I felt like this outfit is a vibe. I can confidently say that I would happily wear this outfit day in and day out without a single complaint. I really like the fact that this tube top is padded because it allows you to wear it without a bra. Combined with the New Balance shoes and the black book bag, this outfit choice is very popular right now. And I feel like dressed this way, you'll fit right into a Pinterest board. Another favorite outfit of mine is this combination between the nylon shorts and the gray tube top. They pretty much have the same color, creating so a cohesive and coordinated look. I decided to layer on the light beige fine knit that I mentioned earlier, and I'm good to go. This addition not only adds a touch of elegance, but also completes the overall ensemble. With this outfit, I feel confident and ready to conquer another school day. Who doesn't love a great pair of denim jeans? Definitely not me, because I adore these low-rise baggy jeans. I feel like I've worn so many high-waisted jeans that I forgot how good it feels to not have something squeezing my stomach during the day. This is especially important while going to school because you need to focus and you don't have time to think about your jeans not fitting you anymore after having lunch. Anyway, I combined them with the same tube top and the dark navy cardigan from before. Next, I'm keeping the jeans and changing into a lovely off-shoulder white sweater. The material is not really that thick, so for a modest look, you can add a tube top underneath. This kind of sweater being the perfect candidate for layering. I love the off-the-shoulder look and the stitch pattern. The material is soft and stretchy, and I think I'm gonna order it in another color as well. Combine it with the classic low-rise Converse and headphones, and you're ready for some classes. For the next look, I wanted to try a very popular item from their shop. This cami top and long-sleeve bolero set. They are two separate pieces, so you can wear them separately also if you want. And now I understand all the fuss about them, as they are really versatile. They are made from a stretchy material, so no worries about getting the right fit. I was feeling a bit adventurous and decided to try out this set with the white ruffle skirt and my trusty Doc Martens. Sometimes I'm in the mood for that edgy yet feminine look, and this combination felt like the perfect match. I love how fashion allows us to experiment and blend different styles to create unique looks that reflect our personality and mood. And this combination is a testament to the versatility of these pieces and how they can be effortlessly mixed and matched to achieve a style that's all your own. With that, that's pretty much all the items. So make sure to visit Lukin's website and explore their extensive collection for more options. They consistently update their collection with over 200 plus new arrivals every week, so don't forget to use my code Bianca20 for a 20% discount. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I hope you're as excited about looking as I am. Stay stylish, stay unique, and remember, fashion should be fun. Until next time, take care and stay fabulous. Bye.